It's Mr. Muddles here. So, I'm in my minecart because I started recording a video earlier. I got maybe like 15 minutes of it done. And then the, I had like a really poor connection to the server. And I got kicked out and then I couldn't get back in. So, I'm just gonna scrap that video because it was kind of pointless. But all I really did was I put down a couple of actually I did more than a hang on, I'm gonna put one here while I'm here. Yakking on, blabbering on. Where's my mic at? Keep pressing the wrong button now. What was I saying? Yeah, what I did. Which way is it, by the way? Jeez, I don't remember which way it is. I think it might be back this way. Well, what I was saying, I put down a couple of powered rails, but I put quite a few powered rails on the bit that goes up to the top, the rampart. So we'll see if to space them because this is a little bit painful. When I say a little bit, I mean a lot. It's probably gonna stop before we get there. Come on, you can do it. Come on, you can do it. I don't know why I don't just hold W, but I just wanna see if I can make it. Stop like the square before it, isn't it? The cube before it, I should say. The block before it, whatever. Oh, we might just about make it, will we? We're still slightly moving. Are you kidding? Did we actually stop? What? Oh, that's annoying. Alright. Make it from this one. I really do need to Google how many spaces between you need to put them. Oh look, they're quite close together here, aren't they? At least it seems like it. I want to say it's maybe like high 20s, like 28 or something blocks apart. Oh no, there's a little ramp there, we won't make it up there, will we? Oh, that's probably a good place to put one, I guess. Yeah, we're not gonna make it up that ramp, look how slow we're going. We might not even make it to the ramp. to stop, which is good. I don't have any more bad rails. I've got the, oh yeah, there's one there. Maybe I should just run to the other end of the tunnel and build them up the ramp at that end, and then see how far we can get back this way. Figure out how many more we need. You know what, I'm going to need one before this big long thing that's going to be full of lava. So it's faster than walking until you lose speed. Oh wow, I'm still going pretty quick, and then we're going to go downhill a little bit. Now we're losing, no, we're not losing speed. Oh, how far up does this one go there? Some here. Come back, my car. signing the station at some point. Make it look all nice. It's a huge project, really. But that's good when you've got a big project to work on in Minecraft. Minecraft's an awesome game, but sometimes I don't play it for ages because I don't know what I want to work on. Minecraft's great when you've got like a project. Sometimes you just kind of like log in and then you're just sort of mucking around and sort of get bored. I feel like you can play for hours if you've got something you're working on. Do you guys feel that way too? Just like to